What's up, guys? SlowBrogan here. I'm here today because we have reached a new level on the SlowBrogan YouTube channel for content, okay? No more goofy edits. No more cringe.
And you don't want to fight with.
No more hard work. We have reached the pinnacle of YouTube reaction content. Can we clap that up, guys? Stand up, hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit the comment, nay nay, or something. I don't freaking know, but we have hit pinnacle YouTube comedy, pinnacle YouTube career, 140 subs.
Incredible.
If that's not worth a clap, a like, a subscribe, a donation to my OnlyFans, I don't know what does. So, I have a very special video prepared for you. Let's take a look at it now. Okay, I think I'm doing this right. Today we're reacting to dumbest answers ever on Family Feud. Steve Harvey is stunned. Okay, guys, I think we're doing this right. I'm pretty sure you just have to have it in theater mode here. And YouTube can't take down your YouTube video.
That's the dumbest thing you could
have
said.
So let's watch this video. Okay.
We asked 100 women, name something specific of Leonardo DiCaprio's that you like to hold.
I bet he's going to think Da Vinci. He said Mona Lisa. So yeah, Da Vinci. Look at that lady. She was shocked. Look at the dude, JR. JR is stunned. He's like, bruh, I'm related to this idiot.
If it were up to me, I'd never blank again.
Okay. If it were up to me, I would never make another YouTube video again. Because I suck.
Nobody cares.
Cheat.
Oh, nice. He exposed himself on public television. Pimp moment. Cheat. Certified pimp moment.
What if you could make a full-time online getting paid for your advice? You might not know this, but there is a new surge of people launching brand new.
I have
websites.
Good advice. How do I do? You thought.
All right. Name a number that most men exaggerate.
Oh no.
RKD. It's RKD.
100.
Oh, that's a good one.
69?
She said, guys, woo! She said the funny number. Ashlyn got it. That's it. That's all. It's up there. Oh my gosh. Okay, whoa. Okay, so first of all, this still says it all, but.
Talk to 100 women, name something most women wouldn't be caught dead leaving the house without.
Their vibrator.
Good answer. On my way to the grocery store. Where in the world?
Women be shopping. Women be shopping, you know?
100 women, tell me country where you think the men are sexier than American men.
United States of America.
Wait, whoa. Did I miss something? Because I'm pretty sure it said American, right? Oh, yeah. Yeah, American, right?
United States of America.
Okay, first of all, Dave is fly as hell. Let's be honest. Yeah, that's just that patriotism coursing through their brains. Whoa. Italian men? Guys, I'm Italian. I'm Italian. Ladies, hit me up.
What might a blind date conveniently forget to mention about himself?
That he doesn't know how to see. That's my guess for this one, that he's blind. That he forgets to mention that he's blind. Sorry if I destroyed your ears, but I think like them.
Why do you fill in the blank? We ask 100 single people. On some dates, you felt like saying, let's talk more blank.
More, period.
Kinky much? Kinky guys?
Hold up.
Based on its size, if your bottom were a planet, which one would it be?
United States of America.
You guys just got pranked. No way someone would be that dumb to say, oh my God.
America.
The sad thing is, so many people think like this. So many people think like, name a city, and they're like, Brazil. Why does no one know basic geography? Like, not even geography, where stuff is. What is a country? What is a city? What is a planet? You done goofed. It's not on there? The babies, yeah. The training wheel one. No, seriously, no, the reserves. No, that's what he's talking about. Oh, he's hitting the quan or something?
Isn't very smart. He has a brain that's the size of what vegetable?
I gotta say something like strawberry.
Raisin.
Raisin is actually a dry grape. This dude, freaking Harold over here just celebrated. Curtis! Curtis!
Get down, baby!
Give me something a waitress might put in a rude customer's food.
Money.
DJ,
yes, this sir. Dude again.
Name something a private. Might be poor guy. To admit he don't know how to do.
Arr.
Don't know how to spell pirate.
DJ, dude, DJ might have the biggest shirt on ever, but he has the biggest brain.
This going on YouTube.
Yeah, dude. Okay, first of all, more. Look at the title down here. More DJ. That's. Oh my gosh. Okay, so not only did this dude make it in the dumbest answers ever on Family Feud, Steve Harvey is stunned compilation posted by Family Feud. My boy DJ got two segments on it, and Steve called him out and said, this is going to be on YouTube. DJ knew what he was doing. That's a tactical play. That is a tactical play.
Acceptable for a man to wear shorts, you said.
Bathroom of gym.
That's what you said.
That's true. Everyone walks Somebody around said? With their droopers trooping around.
You can't make a baby with your mama, Steve.
Whoa!
Bruh.
That right there was pinnacle reaction, commentary, funny, ha-has, LOL moments. Okay, so if you like that video, subscribe. I think that all the answers were completely valid, and I would have said the same. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you want more reaction content, what is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Why do you want to see my face, first of all? Look how ugly I am. See the bears, and peace. Oh my gosh, I'm getting gunshots out.